The white-throated kingfisher, also known as the white-breasted kingfisher, is a tree kingfisher, widely distributed in Asia from Turkey east through the Indian subcontinent to the Philippines. This kingfisher is a resident over much of its range, although some populations may make short-distance movements. It can often be found well away from water, where it feeds on a wide range of prey that includes small reptiles, amphibians, crabs, small rodents and even birds. During the breeding season they call loudly in the mornings from prominent perches, including the tops of buildings in urban areas or on wires. This is a large kingfisher, 27 to 28 centimeters, 10.6 to 11.0 in length. The adult has a bright blue back, wings and tail. Its head, shoulders, flanks and lower belly are chestnut, and the throat and breast are white. The large bill and legs are bright red. The flight of the white-throated kingfisher is rapid and direct, the short rounded wings whirring. In flight, large white patches are visible on the blue and black wings. Sexes are similar, but juveniles are a duller version of the adult. This species forms a superspecies with Halcyon cyanoventris, and most major works recognize four geographic races. They vary clinally in size, the shades of blue on the mantle, which is more greenish in smiensis and fusca, and more blue or purplish in saturatia. H. S. Gula is of the Philippines, has